everyone. I hope everybody's weekend is going wonderful. I hope all of you extraordinary individuals are having a wonderful breakaway from the Monday through Friday grind. Today, we have a PR package from the lovely folks at Outdoor Tide. So I want to send a big thank you out to them for providing this for us to, to look at and review. So I do have a couple of little canvases here. So we'll look at the first one, the smaller of the two first. This one is actually a partial, but I really thought it was very pretty when I saw it. So I thought, oh, this would be a good one to try. So I am looking forward to seeing what this looks like. Yeah. Check this out and see. Okay, so this is actually one of several. There are, I think, four or six of Moon Goddess partials that they carry. This is a 30 by 40. And, oh, is she pretty. Oh, I just absolutely fell in love with her. She's so pretty. So, yeah. I liked her very much as soon as I saw her. I really liked all of them, and chances are good. I will probably try to get all of them and have the whole set because it's just really, really pretty. There are 11 special drills to go with this, so we will look at those in just a minute. But I loved everything about this. I loved the moon. I loved her beautiful dress. I loved all the flowers. I liked her wings. Just really pretty. So yeah, this is a good one to look at. And like I said, there are other fairies that are with the moon that are just really pretty. So it's the Moon Goddess series at Outdoor Tide. You do get a standard kit. Okay. And we will open these up and look at them since, the, you know, there's only 11. I think we can swing it. Don't you think so? I think so. It's always fun to look at the special drills because you never know for sure exactly what you're going to get. And they do change them periodically. So, you know, it's just a lot of fun. So let's find out. All right. So, you have this beautiful gold. The yellow gold crystals. They have some really pretty pink crystals. We have some of these dark amber crystals that are so pretty. They look black till the light hits them, and ooh, they're gorgeous. Some beautiful blue crystals. Some beautiful aqua color crystals. And then look how pretty. We got some little yellow flowers. Those are really pretty. Haven't seen those yet. We have some tiny fuchsia colored teardrops. We have gold stars. We have white iridescent half domes. We have some blue crystal little half domes. And some white domes with the iridescent coating that are a little bit bigger. And those are all of the drills that go with this beautiful painting. So yeah, she is very pretty, and I will see if I can track down the price on this. It was under $6. I want to say it was $5.37 or something. I will put it, you know, up here someplace so that you can see, you know, what you're getting into, but such a pretty one. Just really pretty. And I love the background paint, which is, you know, and that's important because, again, it's a partial. So, you know, no drills anywhere in here, okay? Only where it's indicated is the only part that's actually sticky on the canvas. So, yeah, you want it to be a pretty background because you are not going to be able to alter it with any drills. So, and I do think this is really beautiful. So, yeah. That was the first one. It was this pretty partial. And I really, all of the ones in this Moon Goddess series are all beautiful. I believe that they're all 30 by 40 as well. So yes, check them out because they're very, very pretty. So now I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, oh my God, she forgot to get a dragon. But haha, I have not forgotten. Don't worry, there is a dragon here. Now, if you look closely, you're gonna see that we have some stragglers. So either a bag has broken open, or it has come open, or something. So I'm gonna be very careful how I get these out so that I can salvage them, because you never know, I might need them, who knows. And I'm hoping, as long as I'm careful, that I'll be able to get them fairly easily. If not, well, that's okay. They'll come out for sure when I get the canvas out of the bag. So now this one is a 40 by 60. And I absolutely loved this one as soon as I saw it. There is a series of these as well. I want to say there's 6 or 8 of them. But I especially loved this one. Not just for the purple wings, although that didn't upset me at all. But also, oh, there you are, little drill. Hello. But also, because this one has more than one dragon in it, which I'm going to show you here in just a second. Yeah, so as you can see, I love this one. So I can bring it up just a little bit for a minute. This, again, is a 40 by 60. It has 25 colors, which, you know, is nice. That's a good amount for, you know, canvas's size. But see, there's a dragon here, and then there's a little dragon here. So I thought that was incredibly cute. And I liked that there were pinks, there were lavenders, there were mauves, there were, you know, muted tones. So really pretty. Here's the thumbnail. And that, like I said, there are several in this series as well, but I liked this one because it's the only one I saw that had the baby dragon and the older dragon, so that was kind of cool. So yeah, and you can see how big the legend is. Look at how big these numbers are. Like, yeah, you don't need your glasses to see how big some of these numbers are, okay? And it is 1 through 8 is 1 through 8, 9 through 25 are capital letters. But, you know, the drill field, beautiful, nice and clear. Now, and it's tiny. Some of these letters and numbers are very tiny, which I'm okay with because, you know, when you're using rounds, because this is a round drill canvas, you need to make sure you cover up the whole symbol. So I am fine with this. And because I use a light pad and I do have a magnifier if I need it, so I am perfectly fine with how this adds up. So yes, let me see if I can move that over a little bit. So yeah, I think this is going to be really, really fun to do. I'm very excited about this one. I love all the soft tones. I love seeing the two dragons. So yeah, this was the other canvas from our friends over at Outdoor Tide. Thank you again, Outdoor Tide, for sending these to us so that we can review them. And again, I will put down the amount that this currently costs when I put this video up. So look for it somewhere in the corner or across the screen, you'll see it. So yeah, these are the two items that I got from Outdoor Tide. Now, standard boat for this one as well. Now, it's got all these little annoying bags that nobody can stand and nobody likes, but you see how these are all open? Yeah, because these tiny bags, what happens is when you get the drills in them, there's no room for anything, including air. So when they smash them in the postage meter, they break open, and that's why you get bags of stragglers. So this is gonna be clean up in aisle 5 before I can even start. And you know, of course it'll take forever to kit up because thousands of little bags. So anyway, But you can see that the color scheme is going to be really, really pretty. So, yeah. So those are the drills. And again, that's 25 colors. And it looks like there's more than one bag that has broken open. So it's going to be a little bit of a scavenger hunt before I can even get started. But anyway. But I love this one. I thought it was really beautiful. I think it's going to be such fun to do. Yeah. So... if you haven't been over to Outdoor Tide lately, or if ever, I'm going to tell you to run on over there, because they have some beautiful stuff, really nice things, and everything seems to be in excellent shape. Everything is clean. Everything is sealed up, ready to go. So, you know, the legends on both of the canvases are very easy to see and understand. So... definitely get over to Outdoor Tide and take a look. I hope that everyone is having a great weekend. And remember, always be a dragon. Spread your wings. Protect those you love. Have fiery passion. Stay strong. Slay your fears. Always. Fly high, rise up, and soar. All right, everyone. Also, let me know in the comments how you like the new intro. Thank you very much to Diamond Art Joy for helping me get that going. All right, everybody, have a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.